Welcome to KCHEEB Plays, Workers and Resources, Soviet Republic. Let's get started. The weekly Republic status meeting began as most meetings do. The agenda was read and heads were nodded, but an uneasy tension was in the air. Tremagnata's CFO started with the financial report. Exports were up, rubles were flowing. A good way to start the meeting, or so she thought. It was then that Ulyov rose from his chair and slammed his fist down on the table. Our engineers are completely incompetent. They almost cost us a large number of citizens with the electricity fiasco in Kiamnov. And now this? He tossed the plans for the new mechanical components and plastics complex on the table. It had a huge red circle around the northern edge. Explain this, he said, pointing at the circle. Kalinka and Christoph both leaned forward, looked at each other, and then to Ulyov. What are you talking about, Ulyov? Christoph asked. Construction has started. We're on schedule, and for now on budget. What's going on? The dolt completely missed the passenger train platform and oil storage, he exclaimed. I can't believe it. We'll have to go back to the start. The rail connections are all laid out. How do we get two more lines in there? Start over? It'll cost a pretty ruble if we do. This is getting ridiculous. Kalinka asked Ulyov to sit down and take a deep breath. There has to be a way to make it work, she said. There's plenty of space to work with, and let's remember, this is the same engineer that worked out the steel mill issue. I'm sure it can be resolved quickly. Almost on cue, almost, Ulyov sat down. He reached over, took a big gulp of coffee, and said, I suppose you're right. But if these blunders continue, we should seriously look at replacing him. Too much wasted time. What are we paying him for? I found the mistake 5 minutes after picking the plans up. Christoph, Ulyov said. Can you speak to him? I'm not sure I should be the one delivering this message. Things may not go well. Christoph agreed and said, good as done. Now, can we get to the rest of the agenda, please? We need to tighten up our export. Take a long, hard look at where we can optimize. I know there are rubles stored out there. Kalinka suggested crossing the river. I have reports there's bauxite and uranium close to hand. This is a big opportunity. Ulyov wanted more crops for the food industry. Keep them producing year-round, and we'll be able to export more food and meat. And we haven't even started on beer, wine, or vodka. Seems they have plenty of money-making ideas, but no one wanted to discuss their aging city infrastructure. Water and sewer were not up to snuff. Not as confident as earlier, the CFO posed the question, when do we start on the waterworks project? The trio let out a collective sigh. Kalinka was the first to respond. We really should start planning sooner rather than later. This will be a steep learning curve for all of us. In the end, they agreed it needed to happen. Ulyov, in a defeated tone, said, once we get our current projects out of the way, there's enough going on at the moment. The meeting was adjourned. No one was in a great mood.
Well, after my chat with Christoph, seems I best get my poop in a pile here. I'm going to rework this area. What I'm planning on doing is basically taking out all of this side and then back to about this point here so I can run my passenger terminal and then another line for the oil drop-offs up here. So let me get started on that. Fortunately, the train hasn't started building this direction yet, so it should be fairly straightforward to get this dealt with. I'm going to do this somewhat on this line here. Dealt with. I like the angle of this. I think we can work with that. It's all cleaned up. Probably quicker to use the delete button, but that's smart. And I can get a little carried away with the delete button sometimes. So, okay, here we are there. Making a little bit of progress. I know it looks like we're going backwards, but we'll get there. Okay, I've picked out from the mod collection in Stations, I believe it is. Now I get to find it again. Or Stations. Da-da. Platform Station, yes. I picked out a train platform that I wanted to use. Seems reasonably sized. Should be able to work with this. Just need to get it lined up in this direction. Road's going to be a bit of an issue, but we can certainly work with that. Okay, roads. This sorted. Now we got space. Somewhat centered. And then I'll run a rail line straight down from here, starting with the concrete rail first, obviously. Maybe not obviously, but yeah, we'll do the concrete and then upgrade after that. Now, what I'd like to do is have this come out as straight as I can. It looks like I'm gonna take this back here. And we're going to go up here and see how that looks. Maybe we can make that a little better. Yeah, I think that's better. Definitely more gentle curves. Which is what trains like. None of those real sharp ones if we don't have to, right? Okay. Now, I'd like to measure out at least 150 meters. Yep, not done with measuring. From here. Now, let me just get my signals going so I've got somewhere to work from. Yeah, there we go, right from there. Okay. Good. Measure from here. We'll go around 150 meters, the magic number. And it looks like we're ground distance about 166 to that straight there. That's probably not a bad place to work it from right there. So I think when we got a straight piece to work from and we're gonna fit all our trains in, it's good. Okay, now we need three lines. We need two lines for our cargo drop off, and then we need one line, excuse me, for the oil. And I looking at this, not a huge fan of where all that stuff's lining up right now. Get this back to the point where it's all square again. And see where we want to come out. Now again, this is all going to be a pretty large intersection. I bring this out from here. Actually, let's get smart about it and do that from this side first. Okay. 50 meters. This will be the... can make it cooperate. For the oil. And again. Too sharp a turn. Let's run this straight up. over. Looks like I'll work, but I'm not, I don't know if I'm happy with that. Trains can be hard. No big deal, we'll get it figured out. How do we want this to line up? Oh, let's go with this trick. Straight. We know those two. Fighting me. I'm going to want to get connected up to here. But we are going to have to angle a certain amount because of terrain issues, but don't think it's going to be the end of the world. In fact, I think I do want to peel that one off first. This one, I think, is going to be problematic getting in our way, so let's give this a shot. London Games. Sharp turn. We can fix that. A little back and forth. What do we get? Looks reasonable. I think I might want to go one more. Just to try to make it a little bit smoother. Okay. That's better. Two bites out of it. This should connect in. Okay, it does. Good. Next. Is that overlapping a little too close? Yeah. It's never going to cooperate. This looks better. But I don't know if I'll be able to get my second line on here, anywhere. Well, it will work. It's getting a little messy, but I think that'll work. Now, to branch off onto this side. For 50 meters. Okay. Little busy, but I think we'll be fine. Now, how do we want this? Cooperate. Get it to cooperate. See what this looks like. Well, to start. Just a little further up. Okay, now, if I remember correctly, we have from here. Signal there, and we'll need a train or a track here out, and trying to build a little queuing space here. So from there, we're looking like there, and we're back to measuring. Clear that. And go from here. Please don't run me out of room. No, it looks like we'll be fine. That's 157 meters right there. Move that back. It's going to disappear. Oh, 50. Right about there. So that's where we want to run. Our queuing area up to right there, 156 meters. Probably could have made use of that. And now let's try to get our 50 meters again here. Yeah, that looks good. Get rid of these two nodes. One more. I think we're getting it kind of back into shape here. Probably go do a little bit of checking on rail and the rest of the construction that's happening. Let's see what's going on here. Engaged. I've done some signal magic. Oh, I see. We got four of them working. We crossed over and it's a mess. These guys can't come back, can't come forward. Well, don't really want to turn him around. Probably send him back, see what happens. That might clear the spot, and then I got to fix these signals so that they can get out and in and not block each other. Sure if I've got quite enough space or not. Nope. Well, away you go. Okay. They're clearing out now. My bad. Gotta fix these signals for the crossover. There's just not enough space. Production, buildings on fire. Yep, Kamnov should be fine. All right, everybody go. And then I can figure out what I need to do with the signals so they don't fight with each other. I think I end up making that whole thing one big junction. Just take out these two signals. That should clear that situation up. Actually, all four of those signals. They'll have to go back at some point, but for the time being, they can't enter there unless the track ahead of them's clear. So get rid of these two. And these two. Should cause them to not block each other. All right, back to laying rail. Let's see if we can make this look reasonable. That's not bad. All right, cool. Time for some oil. Get some storage. Mods found one that was seemed to be about right sized. 250, 750. Yeah, that works. Just need to decide where I want this to live. I can certainly put it here. We've got lots of options for feeding it and having it feed over to plastics factory. So I'll be going with this one, and wow, more mistakes. No crossover. Yikes. Okay, well, let's get a crossover built. Goodness. To and remove this track. It'll be replaced, and then I'll have to extend on the other end. I'm gonna want to get rid of this node too. No, it's not gonna cooperate, or it's gonna cause problems with trying to lay the crossover in. Okay, crossover, 29 meters, right? 30 meters in this case on a bit of a bend, so. This stuff makes me crazy, so I gotta go 34 meters. I need symmetrical. It really bothers me if they're not. Quirk of the personality, I suppose. Okay, now we're good. Get some signals in here. Mark it so that I know where to connect to. Right, okay. Planning, right? Here we are. Thank you. 50 meters. There, good to go. And now I know this isn't 150 meters anymore. Oh. Really need an undo button, but what can I say? Too hard to get dealt with. Okay, back in business. Get our queuing area going. 50 meters. Mark the spot. And then we should be able to drag this down and get an idea of where 150 meters is. Again, give myself a little bit of breathing room. 50 meters, magic numbers, not really. That's what I like to use. Signals. Get rid of a couple of nodes. Make sure the boys are working. Looks like they're going. We're working. By boys, I meant the rail construction crews. Okay, let's get this going. That's in. This signaled so we know where our begin and ends are. This I'm going to leave. This one can have one there. You don't want them fighting over this piece of track. You only want them going in there if there's a slot available, which there should be plenty of, but. Okay. Back in business, I believe. And now I just need to, let me finish off the passenger section to my ruler from the back of the terminal to 153-54, somewhere in there, dropping down. So now the longest train should be fine. Crossover going. It's a little repetitive, but when you miss one little thing, or in my case, two little things, this is what you get to do. Rebuild, because I know if I'd left it, it certainly wouldn't have come out well. Okay, so we have our oil storage over here. Need to have, excuse me, oil loading, unloading. This is one that I use when it's low volume kind of situations. Want this pointed this way, be able to put that far enough back that I can build a little queuing area, possibly. Let's see how this goes. Again, trying to do a little bit of making it look decent, but again, I'm as much a form, function over form. Sure, I'm gonna have enough space, but we'll give it a shot. Measure this out. Would be nice to have, be able to have two trains in here. Not that there's gonna be, like I said, high volume. Definitely. Yeah, it's close. Pretty close. Where it is. No, there's no space for that, so it'll be a, it'll just be a single track in and out. And where are they gonna queue? They're gonna sit right here. Not ideal. Not ideal by any stretch. Have to monitor that. Maybe set up a single train rather than using the train distribution offices. See how that goes. Okay. Rail's good. I think I have everything signaled the way we need to have it signaled. Yep. Crossovers, footpaths. And as I've been... Okay, yeah, no, we're... Definitely getting roads constructed. Not as fast as you'd like them to go, but again, I'm playing on single speed, and a lot of times when construction's going on, I'm playing on double speed, so that is that. Okay, is this gonna work now? Let's see. Definitely get the train stuff going. They'll all get picked up automatically. We're within 3 kilometers of the train construction office. And now I'm going to put in some overground. Well, I don't know. Do I want to put in overground? Let's see how it looks. I don't like when these get too steep and too sharp an angle. It just, to me, it doesn't look, the sharp bends, it doesn't look, I can show you here in a minute. Yeah, that's not cool. I think we'll go for underground. Oh, and this doesn't have an underground. Lovely. Can do this. Go above ground. Be able to construct the underground from this side and the overground from this side. So, fine. Yeah, we'll connect. Not too concerned about getting it going just yet. And this should have no problem at all once we get there. Okay, that's there. Let's get... I'd like to run overground pipes. We are definitely in a... interesting. Not sure what's going on with that. Do need to connect here. It's our best option. Perhaps coming this way. 2, realized I didn't have my grid on. It's probably not going to be that big a deal. 2, how tight can I make that? Interesting it let me do that. Sharp angle. I don't know that I have much of an option there. Oh, I suppose I could come out this side. That might probably look better, wouldn't it? Oh, Leaky's yelling at me right now. It works. Okay, up to... And we can do better than that. Take this back to there. Looks like it might be lined up. What is it overlapped with? Interesting. Nothing, apparently. Okay, so we've got oil, we've got passengers. Time to build the hotel. Kristoff, I did my job. Did it right the second time. Just got some factory connections that need to be sorted out. Okay, I think we're good to go here now. And we're blocking a little bit, but once we're clear of this spot here, then all the rest of it will be under control. From here, I think what I'm going to do is a time lapse. Ulyov wanted farm, and this looks like a reasonable area for it, but I'm not going to make you sit through another farm episode. So we'll be doing a time lapse on this one. So we'll talk to you in a bit. Yeah, I guess that's the end of the time lapse. And yeah, trains. Trains are painful sometimes. That turned around. Didn't need to happen that way. For some reason, and it happens on the vanilla ones as well, I've noticed this a few times, trains won't come back in. Not sure if possibly it has something to do with the fact that I've got all of these signaled as two-way and they'd end up blocking each other, even though you can't quite see a train coming out on a specific track. I may end up changing this so that I'm one way in, one way out. I'm gonna have to have a look at that and see. Yeah, that's what I do have. So I don't know why they're not cooperating. Maybe I need to make them both two-way. Anyways, we'll follow that up next time. And I'm quite sure these guys, oh no, they've still got passengers. How long have they been on the train? 4 hours, right at the end. Yeah, they're leaving now. Come on, let's get some of them dropped off. Right, we need to check out some of our production here. Where are we at? Still got crops. How many crops do we have up here? Nothing left there. Just finished sowing season, so Uliov's indications were right, I think. We definitely need more crops. Let me plan that area out up there. It's going to provide more, but one thing in this game that you can't have too much of is crops. So, anyways, let's get some construction started, getting things happening down this way. And I'm not going to build this for the time being. I don't want them auto-picking it up. I think I'm too far away anyways. But this section built, get that one dealt with. Our tracks are getting built. And we're not blocking ourselves in here anymore. That's good. One thing I will have to get built, though, now that we're far enough along these, is turn around so that they can build these. So I'll get that thrown in there. For the girls that I go with. And that'll get built as well. So now we'll be able to build the exit or entrance from the other direction. Oddly, they picked that one first. Why they did that. Okay, so following the instructions, I'm thinking I need... got this area all built out or getting built and planned properly. I got farms, next set of farms going. Should be a little bit closer to year-round crops. I just need to check on some of our export situations. So I know that we have a lot of people waiting here, and we can probably afford to run another train down here to try to keep this maxed a little bit more, get more chemicals. If we're going to be in the future looking at doing water and sewage, gonna need chemicals, obviously, treating the water and all that good stuff. So thinking we need to get a train running from here to here and up the production. I've been using train sets and running with the electric, obviously. ER2, reasonably quick. Carries a good number of people. Seems to be the one choice for me. Get myself turned around. Okay, we're going from here to here. And I want workers picked up believe that's all that's happening there anyways, but I like to have that all laid out, and let's get another train going there. So get a little more production from this chemical factory, and our crops, food. We are still producing right now. We've got probably 4.5, maybe 5 months. This doesn't seem like it's an opportunity to try exporting any of those materials. At least I don't want to take a chance on that. You should check in here, because this is really now just supplying all of the original city. So I think we can get some trucks involved here. Our border's not very busy anymore. We're really not driving. It's more train traffic that we're dealing with. So yeah, again, my hunches are incorrect. There's enough food there for sure, and we have a large warehouse here that we're keeping pretty well stocked with everything that we need. Yeah, not a ton of meat left here. The distribution office. Are we selling anything? Doesn't look like we're dropping milk. Picking up there. Here we go. This is where everything's getting sent to distribution. Okay, that's interesting. I think that was a holdover. Or we got, and that was a precursor to the 1989 food issues before we got this area built up. So interesting that I'm still using this. Supply, it's doing the exporting from there. So I think we're taking as much out of there as is reasonable. Check on the percentages that I've set. Okay, so we want to keep 75% there. That might be a little high, so I was talking about possibly tweaking the numbers. Got a good amount there. I take this down to, let's try 50%. Not sure why it clicked past that, but it did. 50%. Run with that and see if I can annoy any of that. The citizens. Okay, well, we're making progress. Next one may be a time lapse. Coming pretty close to the end. I've got just about everything set up that I wanted set up. We're building here now. Getting our rails dealt with. Oh boy. Signals, and trains. Do it again. Send them home. It's been a bad boy. At any rate, not a bad place to leave off. I'll catch you in the next one. Hope you enjoy. Like I said, it'll probably be more of a time lapse, watching the building, getting that stuff going, getting the building going up here, get our next farm in, hopefully for the next season. We'll see how that works out. Anyways, it's been fun. Thank you for watching, and hope to see you the next one. Cheers.